Todd here with a devotional for April 22nd from the book of Proverbs. Prudence is a fountain of life to the prudent, but folly brings punishment to fools. To be prudent is to be careful in providing for the future. Fools, in contrast, are irresponsible and never plan for the future. Hudson Taylor, the founder of the China Inland Mission, used to hang in his home a plaque with two Hebrew words, Ebenezer and Jehovah Jireh. The first word means, "Hitherto hath the Lord helped us." It's awesome to recall times when God rescued us, when we were convinced that all was hopeless, and suddenly God provided. The second word means the Lord will see to it or provide. One looked back while the other looked forward. One reminded Hudson Taylor of God's faithfulness and the other of God's assurances. And we too can rest as prudent people in both the faithfulness of God and the assurance that He is still there.